Hello friends, today our lesson is about 3D. In previous lesson in which we discussed about how to make 2D drawing, how to use its command. So we converted 2D drawing into 3D and we learned how to make 3D object. So first of all we should know the commands. There are two type of command. First one is extrude and the other one is subtract. It is most basic command of 3D. Now first we make simple 2D room and I will make it into 3D. Now first I select rectangular command, rectangle, select, make the rectangle. Right click button and select dimension, select 12 feet in x axis and 12 feet in y axis. Okay, it make a rectangle and use offset. Offset 9 inch. You place inside or outside what you will, but I make it outside the rectangle. Now select 3D object orbit, use extrude command, select this rectangle and this rectangle, enter and raise upward into z axis and make your choice to give it what you want, and but I will give to 10 feet dimension, 10 feet. Now if you will look into realistic, it seems only single box. While we make a two, while we make a ball, but it if we move this rectangle, now it seems to different rectangle. To okay, now if I want to make door window, then I use this another subtract command to remove this region from this region, remove from this region. So I will use this command, click this region and select this rectangle. Now I'll show it realistic. It seems like a wall. Now I will use this command again for making door. Now select rectangle command, right click button, dimension. In x axis give dimension 3 feet 6 inch and y axis 7 feet and click. Now use extrude command, select this rectangle and raise z axis or give dimension of 9 inch. Now again use subtract command, select this rectangle, left click button, right click button, again left click button and right click button. Now see in realistic, it seems like a door. Again 2D, use rectangle command for making window. use dimension in x axis give 3 feet, y axis give again 3 feet. Okay, click. Use extrude command. Subtract, select this and this. Showing in realistic. This make a complete 3D object or 3D complete single room. Hope you like it. Hope you understand. Please, if you like it, subscribe our page.